But keep this between you and me, okay? Papa's got enough stress to deal with right now. See you at the boat.
Something bad happened here.
Build me a real guerrilla camp, he says.
Again, come on.
We are taking a lot of risks for one lieutenant.
You want to complain? You can't swim.
Nice boat. Is it yours?
No, I stole it. Papa taught me how to hotwire tractors when I was a kid. Boats aren't so different.
Hey, we have to get Carlos a doctor.
Good luck.
He's coughing blood. He needs help.
Papa took me fishing once, south of Costa del Mar. He's a hell of a rancher, but a shit fisherman. No patience. Couldn't cast. Kept snagging his line on the bottom. Even hooked himself in the lip. Got so pissed, he threw a stick of dynamite in the water. Killed a lot of fish, but also put a fucking hole in our boat. We swam 5 kilometers back to shore. All these boats stopped to help, but Papa told them to fuck off.
What does this have to do with Carlos being sick?
I'm saying that the day Carlos Montero gets help is the day hell freezes over, Danny.
Coño. You Monteros are stubborn.
Not me, just Papa.
Sure.
Shut up. Fucking tobacco. It was supposed to make our people rich. That's what Anton said anyway.
Si. That's how we got elected.
Yes, and a lot of us voted for him. We believed in his promises. We thought it was going to be like the old days again, like some kind of fantasy. We were were so fucking wrong. If we want to change things, someone has to whip us all into shape. Bring us together. And it's not going to be Papa.
So Carlos doesn't have a plan?
His plan is don't tell anybody what the fuck you're feeling, ever. Don't trust anybody either, especially your own daughter. Just fucking react to whatever Napoleon el Pequeño throws your way.
He's old school. Reminds me of my headmaster in the orphanage. Strict, tough as shit, but if he liked you, he had your back for life.
That kind of thinking is gonna get us all killed. We can't keep reacting to Jose. It's not working. We need to try new things, be agile, stay one step ahead of that little hijo de puta until he's dead.
I'm with you.
Good answer, Danny.
You smoking Mexican?
Tabaco out here has been vivido. Can't even smoke our own anymore. Come mierdas. Shit.
¿Qué pasó?
Jose fucking Castillo. Anton's bitch of a nephew. Lo veo y no lo creo.
What's he doing?
He's with the lieutenant we were looking for.
Looks more like a scientist. Let's take Jose out.
No. You might hit the lieutenant.
What's going on?
Fuck.
Hey, over there.
I need to know where that scientist is going. Let's search this place for intel.
Let's go. Maybe his friend by the helipad can help. Medic can't save you.
Trust me, this is not the assignment we want to see.
Oh, shit. I just told my
friend.
Mátalos. constraints of your responsibilities. Free from your duties and the mundane. Here, you can embrace your inner animal and satisfy your primal urges. This, my true friends, is my gift for your undying. Congratulations and welcome to my island, fellow soldiers. You are here because you, the truest and most loyal of us, only a select few are allowed in this special place. Here, you will be treated like gods. There are no rules because you have proven yourself to be free of them. Come for the views, my true errands, and stay for the sex and violence.
Shit, Danny.
Okay.
This is gonna make it tougher to
still have to find intel on where that scientist went.
Congratulations, Julia.
Look out for
those dogs! The select few are awarded the privilege of experiencing my island. You are here because you have gone above and beyond in your duties. But more
this says Jose has a villa on the north side of the island.
Maybe there's something that tells us where he went.
Mierda. Engineer spotted.
What the? I. What?
Congratulations and welcome to my island. You are here because you are the truest and most loyal Arianas. Only a select few are in our most special place. Here, you will be treated like gods. There are no rules because you have
hostages.
Come for the views, my true errands, and stay for the sex and violence.
Auxilio! Repita!
You're okay!
Yes.
Guerreros! Kill! Watch it!
Gracias, my friend.
De nada. Think Jose's got a computer around here?
Big gun.
No password, idiota.
Let's see what we got here.
Oh. El pequeño has a fucking torture... chamber filled with outcasts. It's under the lighthouse just south of here.
Cojones. Can you let me in?
Done. I'll stay and see what else I can find. Suerte, Danny.
I see you, engineer.
Merrick's on duty.
Manténgase alerta. Se le aseguro. Se lo hizo. Puede estar cerca.
Hola, Doc.
Muchas gracias, tu libertad.
Gracias.
No problem.
José es un monster.
Are you here to help me? Hello.
I fucking die, I gotta stay here.
Espada. José was using this place as his own little torture chamber. He had outcasts in there, but I freed them.
I shouldn't be surprised. Good work, though, Danny. I found where that scientist works. The Singao we saw earlier. His lab's in Refmira. Meet me there.
Okay. Then are you going to tell me what's really going on?
You'll know when I need you to know. Hey, you coming to Revmira?
Sí.
There's a water tower near the lab. Check your phone for a peek. I'll be waiting up there.
So then you're gonna tell me what your big secret... So then you're gonna tell me what your big secret plan is?
Soon enough, Danny.